What is going on, everyone? It's me, Ever Gaming. We're doing another premiere episode of the last episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2. For this episode, we'll be going up to play on this Comic Code Galaxy that we are going to complete on this daily episode, and hopefully we're going to collect all 2 power cards and move on to Honey Bloom Galaxy that we're going to be knocking on that last power card. So hopefully, when you guys are excited for this episode, hopefully you are ever checking out the episode. So we are going back to Comic Code Galaxy and get on... I think while they're in the middle of the game, they're going to be playing the game. The team on this game is called Twin Fire Highway. So, we're going to keep on seeing what we can do our best and our hard best in our way to get that last house, two of these power stars. So, anyway, let's keep on going. So, anyway, we'll probably collect 50 coins to hopefully see 100 leaders that want to form the. Transform with the limit galaxy that we can see. We test that bunny again. Hopefully that's I need to follow the people, so hopefully okay. So, right now we're gonna grab the people, go diving underwater, and hopefully we're gonna hopefully get all these wiggly looking guys that wiggly I can't tell what their names are, but right now we're just gonna keep on making sure we don't see the light. You guys never know, but I have returned back to my vacation. I hope this is up on YouTube to keep watching and enjoying the episode. But probably, I think I'm like, it's only been pretty good game in the graphics of Super Mario Galaxy 2. But really, I am completely pushing myself keeping this level. I really love playing Super Mario Galaxy 2 again and again. Hopefully, you guys stuck on that going back to the Starship Mario. I hope you're going to collect all the cover metal dollars, so I'm trying to make it fun. But hopefully, I kind of really did pretty good on that. 100% beat the game of Super Mario Bros. 2. Pretty easy part of the game, but got a little bit hard, but right now I'm trying to get green power cards. I probably can, and hopefully, lost something on your way that gives you more rival challenge that you guys can see that I need to get that one mushroom first. It might not be too good, but hopefully, but right now we're gonna move on, so we're gonna die under here. And I almost forget the fucking penguin to do that when I say something. So let me talk to him. And he says here, I'm sick of swimming all the time, it's getting super wet. Well, then let's push on that button and hopefully we're gonna go skiing or skating. So give me frozen solid news, elf lunch up. And shit, that we want to start ice skating. Okay, hopefully it's an easy compliment to say. So right now we're gonna keep on skating on this gravity ice over here. So hopefully we can jump up there, skate up there, get some points. So hopefully get what to do as well. So I'm gonna attack this bluffy little spider over here. And bluffy little spider jump over here. So I'm gonna go sit around grab all these coins around here and probably we're gonna go up here and hopefully ice climb up here or ice jump while climb up here but right now we're gonna go cracking this crystal and see my power star and we're gonna go back out here as usual and do that stuff. But right now we're gonna go skip charging and get the power star as well being and right now we're going back to we got 22 power stars, of course. Yeah, we do. But right now, hopefully, we're gonna go back to Starship Mario and hopefully we'll be done with it. We're gonna try to do whatever we're gonna go back to Starship Mario. So we got 22 power stars, not too bad. So hopefully, last time we're all star based and hopefully, somehow just win. So right now, let's start the game and hopefully, go back to this platform. And hopefully, we're gonna go back to Starship Mario. We did not got that last one, we got the 100 blue galaxy, and then it goes off. So, keep taking that, but have a chance to take with that. So, let's do that as quickly for our friend the cabin. So, we're going to keep on doing as well as we 100% complete that. So hopefully you can see his giant key and a zombie coin and all that good money. Alright, so hopefully, as you guys can see, this Luma has got checked inside our cave. And hopefully we're gonna go talk to this Crush Penguin over here and save it. There's another guy checking there, so everyone out looking for that key. Well, hopefully we are going to find that key, so no pain. So we're gonna get all these rabbits. So we're gonna stay all the way up here. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, I have to get hit by one of those chicken ice cold, ice milking guys. I don't understand what they're called specifically or not, but I can't even translate what those guys are called by right now. Hopefully I can pick it or get all these coins, which are pretty easy to do. So okay, I'm gonna go jump into this pipe and hopefully we're gonna explore underneath the cave. So right now you can see this dark lake going around the area. So okay, I'm gonna go swim down beneath and prep this box. Hopefully, and we're gonna get that coin that gets 8. And right now we're gonna go back up to the circle and hopefully get all 2 points on it. So we're gonna jump and we're gonna go back. Alright, so we're gonna walk on up here and hopefully get all the feathers to go and get to the pier and one last fight. Hopefully we're gonna kill this lag, and right now I'm gonna go back up to the pier. So hopefully, not pretty good for the game right now, but hopefully, if you guys can see that, really I'm not, but right now we have some stuff to deal with on this galaxy or whatever. Hopefully, kind of like, it's not easy way to step up the way when you're playing this graphic game of this, second, version of Super Mario Galaxy, but really, it's pretty, envisioning, and the series is coming together as well, being, because hopefully Nintendo is, coming pretty well with this, but right now, I'm pretty impressed with myself, but hopefully they made me, hope you guys can get the copy of this game and hopefully you can play it on the Wii U by going to eShop and purchasing this game, because hopefully it's kind of like when you're playing this, because it will hopefully be translated to Wii U and to Wii. But right now hopefully we're gonna get that lever and hopefully activate that switch panel over here that's opening up something beneath there. So hopefully we're gonna cut this back. Over here we gotta watch out for those ears that trying to come in and bite you and you will lose a life and hopefully find you and you will. Hopefully you will be able to help him, but right now I'm avoiding that personally and making sure it doesn't snap the jaws out of you. So hopefully it's gonna hurt real tasty right now, first call. So hopefully the Starbuck can't cut out the number of these deals, but right now they can do it quick. But not on their tails. And right now we're gonna save the flag. I'm gonna go up the circuit and avoid one of the jellyfish. Okay, I'm pretty sure that I got stung the jellyfish 3 times since I was I probably think 2 times ago, probably, or 3 times maybe. Because that was the first step I played Super Mario Galaxy 1 from 3. Because hopefully it's kind of like a little hard way to play Super Mario Galaxy. A pretty way to play that. Balloon bomb, I mean. So hopefully, not too bad with that. So hopefully I got another coin. I'm gonna go up to the surface, and I'm gonna run this coin with 2 coins, and I'm gonna get up, and I'm gonna help you with a skip charge. Oh, come on, no, that's fine. So I'm pretty sure that I never fall off, because really, I'm staying on the platform in case I don't see another black hole. And it's trying to push me down there, and I don't like to step over and, lose my, life, but hopefully, or lose my love mushroom, because hopefully there's a black hole you guys can see that is trying to suck me up, so if you guys can watch out for those. Hopefully that thing will suck me down there, so right now we gotta be careful with that. So let's get the key, hopefully you can see the floor at Lima, and hopefully we're gonna go back down to that pipe and hopefully go talk to him. But right now we're taking the chance to a 1-star or a 2-star or something like that. So right now let's talk to him and say he's here. Hopefully he's chilling for the whole night, so I'm so happy I am. I don't know, we're gonna get all these rabbits around here. Hopefully you guys may star swimming over here, so you gotta cut the tail around here. So it's like something to catch you. I can't go swimming because everything is frozen forever. So he said, oh Mario, I didn't even see you there. I've been working hard on a mission to help you find Power Star. So he says here, oh look, there's a Power Star over there. Yep, I knew it all along. all flying around. I hope we're going to go flying when we land. I'm hoping you guys don't mind these electrical pumpkins. Amen, whatever they call. Because those guys are like, I don't know what they call, but especially, they're kind of like a new army.
Probably they really do know a better choice to learn how to swim
probably the easy step away in the acceleration of the movement and the power of the momentum to hopefully accelerating what you're swimming with. By pressing the air to dive, hopefully able to swim and then water with the power of the shell moving go faster than that. But we're beginning with the areas that we are going to keep on finishing. But right now, let's try our hard best to get that bee mushroom and let's go out to whatever we're going. So, what I'm saying, well, we're going to keep that in mind. So, over here on Fortnite, we started this around here. Over here on Fortnite, we started as well. So, I'm going to start on this sticker and I'm going to make a shot to the people. You can pop up here and hopefully get in that crypto that I started on the start. And we got that bee mushroom. Hopefully we're gonna get a bug nut. Hopefully we're gonna use a new mate. So hopefully we're gonna get a fly, a butterfly. Okay, good stuff. We're gonna run away. So hopefully we're gonna get on the start. Really good place for you to go, so hopefully you might really get flying with it. So hopefully you'll be safe when you're in the car. So right now we're going to keep on going back up, and hopefully we're going to be able to look at the stomach. It's all paragliders. That guy just put around me and took me out. So no surprises. I am not too happy with that. So hopefully I'm going back down and hopefully get another speed mushroom. And hopefully we're going to keep on flying up and talking about using it. Let's go. Right now, we are going for this. So, hopefully, Electric Shock Go! And hopefully we got is a star, so good luck with that. So hopefully we're gonna try. So this is the last stop, we'll be going to the boss. That's gonna be Dolphin. And hopefully we're gonna move on to, so it will get us to get start to move on to World 3. And hopefully we're gonna make sure we pick up on tomorrow's episode. So hopefully you guys can stay tuned for that, and hopefully we hopefully we got toenail over there, so so we are not. Oh wait, we got a certificate of commendation. Wow, even we couldn't get to the character in the Honeybird Galaxy. Here's the reward for your bravery. Please accept this. Oh, thank you guys. Hopefully, I will take the one of my phone. It will come in handy later, and hopefully, I don't die to keep something. Hopefully, we're gonna go and try to this corner and probably move on. So we're gonna So we got all power stars here, mainly to move up to the boss. So hopefully, let's go on there. So hopefully, we're gonna go flying up there. Hopefully, we're gonna move super quick, and hopefully, it'll end up in the chair. It's really not gonna take a lot of good, but hopefully, it's gonna be about to be a lava party. Power party, so whatever. And hopefully, we got some more of those guys that we got to take out some wall stompers. Hopefully, I don't know if they found those creepy looking monsters, those wall monsters.
Yes!
We're gonna talk to you says here. I sent the grass guy ahead. The way is dangerous, though. Be careful. And I will, and please be careful, but hopefully, if you're being careful, we're gonna hit that new K-Mac, and hopefully, it's gonna cancel into our blue flame star, and we're gonna cancel it and go up. And hopefully, we don't need to fight a boss, and hopefully, it's about to touch us. So, let's go on. So let's start with one of these guys, fireballs that I'm trying to hit this. Not too bad about it, but I got hit by a mini fireball, so hopefully not too bad. So hopefully let's go down here and I'm gonna get that kicked out last one. Hopefully we're gonna keep on moving on. That's up here and we're gonna cut the crystal. And so from the left side, let's go! Let's go. Okay, now we're good. We got 11. So probably we're over here, we have to go on these panel platform looking dudes that are trying to knock me out of the platform. So make sure you're spinning to make that you're not falling burning yourself to lava. And maybe a bad idea to do it. So we definitely came out with the star bits, with pretty good idea to do. So we're gonna transform to a flame star, we're gonna go up there. I hope we're gonna scatter all these garbage on the can. I hope we get all of it as we pop there. Okay, we gain more experience, we gain more luma, but right now we're gonna go on a second draw this time. So before we get to here, let's go. Alright, so hopefully we're gonna go down the platform, and right now we have so many drawdowns that we can avoid. Oh my gosh, we got come over here. So you are going to not be over here because I'm going to destroy you, but right now I just over here just stopping on the back of the wall, and hopefully we're gonna make sure it's gonna crush you. Hopefully you don't want to crush and kill you. But the same way you do it is to jump on it. But if the key doesn't do it, you step it away, you'll fire soon enough, or right now the key to do it. So we got the terminal, so we're gonna let the wall creep make sure you don't come stopping on me. And hopefully we're gonna stop there and hopefully we're gonna move on. So what did you want to say over here? So it says here, and usually you can ground pound it and break down that door. Okay, thank you. So hopefully here you can ground pound this yellow ball, and it's gonna hopefully unlock this gate. Hopefully you got another secret entrance that you need to complete this pattern over here. But right now, with the status flag, and right now I don't want to use comet drive bones that are trying to eat the world. and you need to avoid that as closely. So I don't really want to cross the black hole. Lots of black hole stink from my eyes. I really don't like that. So hopefully, we're going to go drop it up there and help see what this stage over here. And in case I just got hit by a comet dry bomb that is trying to fight me, I hope to lose my pick one on life. So hopefully, we're going to attack this planet that is trying to shoot fireballs at me. I hope we're going to be there. So this is more on the control. Let's go. So we gotta be careful with the statues, so the statues are gonna move on with the larger statues over there. That's trying to put electrical rails that are not trying to shot me in the resistance, so hopefully you know, we're gonna want that to happen and still kill you. But hopefully in the few words that right now they're gonna take down one of these shooting looking things that are trying to shoot at me. Alright, so you're more number than me. So hopefully we're gonna kick you out by number, but hopefully I can go back out and get that another one on the same day as I'm hanging up here. So hopefully we got 18 of them, pretty good at that, in case we grab him to unlock this door. So not gonna take a long time left to do it. So hopefully this one grab him instant. And the last one on top of the right, so let's do that. Okay, so right now, all three of these door padlocks are locked, so hopefully we'll move on to this dark matter at the boss, so it's going to be the Big Bowser. Alright, let's get to it. Big Bowser fight. Alrighty, so hopefully we got to... Oh, you shot! Look at you running around like a little flea. Leo, and a puny creature. No, what isn't puny? My magic new power. The power flattened you like a space pancake. Oh, I really want to take some of that. So, hopefully. So, me and BBB are going to work together to stop this. So, hopefully. Right now, over here, you can see that probably that Bowser is eating the grandfather. Hopefully, Bowser is much more powerful to take over the Electric Empire, and hopefully again, and hopefully for his plan to destroy Mario. So over here, we're gonna ground pound to attack his weakness, and trying to hopefully attack me with some meteor fireball or flame burst, and we're like doing some Pokemon moves. Hopefully, we got going with that, so I can hit him right inside of here, and say when he gets upset, and perhaps he's ready to rile up and get the death, right? So hopefully we're gonna make sure we avoid one of the death shots, because we're gonna get tripped by flame flames right now, because he's flame flames at me. So hopefully we got one of those, so come closer, hit the meteor and let me destroy you. And hopefully we got hit quick before the grandstand So he's releasing the flame brush, so we got a boy on that. So Scott is going to help take out this big Bowser enemy. Hopefully the day work is to you if you get on that thing and stop that cookie-looking Bowser that is eating the Grandstar. I grew him much stronger. So his weakness is size growing small. It's a big small Bowser, so hopefully since he's going to vanish soon, so let's see. That's a roar! Not remember why you are my nemesis. You're so annoyingly hard to squish. This good thing I went anyway, huh? While we've been playing, my master plan had moved onto the next phase. Tough luck, Mario. Alright, so perhaps that we stop the Grand Bowser that's trying to beat me up with giant fist. But probably we got the Grand Star and right now we are moving on right just now and hopefully we're gonna jump up there and get that Grand Star. I thought we were gonna say that's the main goal I think we have to do, but hopefully we're gonna take it for a full twist. And right now we are gonna take off. Right now, if that will be the IP, and IP will go through, but right now, we have 40 times the Grand Star to upload to the new patch area, and we'll take out the World 3, Johnson that brought up the scene, but will be another Bowser Jr. fight with stuff like this. So hopefully that's all find out sooner later on the next episode. So right now, we got 25 power star, all 14 comment medals, and hopefully we gotten more 15,000 of those power star bits. And perhaps we got another report from Luma. Well, how about that? He fought a giant Bowser monster and then he turned tail and ran off, right? Well then, let's get out there after him. If you found the Grand Star, you can keep going through in time and space, no problem. So it sounds like your special one is still with the Bowser monster, right? Well, let's not just sit around and get older. Let's get going, Captain. Hopefully we are fairly fucked up. It will be it. I'm probably going to keep taking off. Take it off to World 3. To which, well, take it to the core of World 3, as I mean. As well being, we are, landed to, whatever this, place called, I don't know. I guess World 3, you know. Hopefully, essentially, so, wow, an entirely new world. Looks like the past is up ahead. Hey, don't look at me, the captain makes the choices, am I right? Well, I'm not looking at you, of course, not sure where I am, but right now, too bad. So, hopefully, that'll be it for the episode. You gotta make sure to EVERCAST it, like the episode. EVERCAST it, share it to your friend, or EVERCAST it, subscribe for this, electric episode playthrough of Super Mario Galaxy 2. So hopefully you guys are not, catching up, we're getting 40 subscribers, let's keep up on getting more EVERCAST it subscribers. You guys are, making sure I'll be tagging along you people in case you guys are watching it. But right now, that'll be it. So, we'll see you on the next episode. Goodbye.